this question, it is told that there are two small balls of same masses and they are joined by a light rod. And this rod is free to rotate.